Hello guys, this is going to be our first exercise, and this is going to be an exercise that uses everything you've learned up to this point in lesson one. What we're doing is that we will set up angle X for this U-shaped material, where a negative 30 is where it starts. As it approaches 0 all the way to 30, it will lie down flat like that. All right, so this is a very simple animation, but I expect you guys to have trouble at some point. This is a little bit challenging because I'm intentionally asking you to utilize the basic techniques so far, except that you may need a little bit twist, a little bit of problem solving of yourself with yourself to figure out the final answer. And don't feel defeated. I'm not trying to make you feel defeated in any point in this practice. The point is that if you have no trouble doing this, then I may pace things up a little bit in my chapter 2 or whatever, and later episodes. But if you're stuck at a certain point and you have struggled at the place where I expect you to have, then I feel like my videos are on spot, and I will continue in the right direction. If you have major trouble starting it completely, then I may have to go back in my previous ones and figure out what went wrong. All right, so this is more like a test for myself than for you, but it's gonna be fun. You'll notice that, you know, what it's like to have that problem-solving skills that I always mentioned about when you deal with live 2D, when you pick up your own indie projects. You will have this all the time on a daily basis. So utilize the basic things and try to come up with your own methods, because if you do watch this video and encounter this practice at later points where my workflow video or the answer of today's exercise is already available, do not jump ahead and watch the answer and try to solve it yourself. Try to come up with your own methods, and your method may be completely different from mine. And if you do have that, do let me know, because we're here to develop new techniques and methods to tackle challenges, all right, and see what the possibilities we can bring together. So let's have some fun with this. Don't feel pressured. And if you do struggle, that's part of it. That's the whole point. The point is to struggle and break through. So let's try to do this and let me know how it goes. All right.